Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, everyone. This is Enkh Erdene from Mongolia. And yes, he has won Mongolia's Got Talent.
Яг миний мөрөд маань дуучин болох байсан. Э тийм болохоор би яг авьяаслан монголчуудад 2016 онд орчихсон.
Heidi, your turn.
Come to mommy.
Oh, don't, Heidi.
He is good.
Did you want this one?
Yes, I did.
He's amazing.
Mongolia's Got Talent, the winner.
How are you? I chose you because your voice is amazing. And because also you're a winner. And I like winning also. Are you a little bit nervous?
Yes.
Yeah. So I think it's important to project because you have a star voice.
Мэдээж тайзан дээр гарах бүрдээ баг ямар нэгэн байдлаар жижиг том байдлаар сандардаг. Миний хамгийн том үйл бол дижиталхийн хэмжээний од болох. Энэ бол миний боломж, хөшүүрэг маань болж өгч байна.
Did you mentor in Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia. I went
That's
to the
not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be okay.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blaming on my roots, I sure them boots, ruined your bright time for you. Last one knew, you last one to show, I was the last one you thought you seeded. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes, and I took his glass of champagne. And I tested you, said on even maybe through, but you never hear me complain. Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Think I slip on down to the oasis. And I got friends, low places.
That was good.
With a smug face.
I mean, how amazing is his
voice? Wait.
Yes.
Wait.
What?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course not.
No
one can lip sync on American.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Yeehaw
because
to
your
that.
Tone is stunning, absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think,
and then
I think, I
the track comes.
Do you know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I really want to hear his voice.
I think maybe if he did some a cappella.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, sweetie. Are you ready?
I'm on standby, ready for the flight.
Good luck, my love. I believe in you. I remember how it all started.
Hi, Mom. I'm back.
Emotional artistry we just witnessed.
Yeah.
Heidi, what do you think?
It's amazing how you create emotions with sand.
Thank you.
And how one morphs into the next piece of art. You are an amazing artist.
Thank you, Heidi.
Yeah.
Mel.
I don't know, I was a bit lost at one point. But there's no denying that what you do is spectacular. It just didn't get me like it has done before. And I've seen you do your act before.
I tell you what is amazing about your act. No one else in the world can do what you can do. No one. And you never know what the story is going to be or what's going to happen next. I mean, it's incredible.
Thank you, Simon.
With this particular show, it's really not up to us whether you move on. But I am so glad that you are part of my squad, and I think you're gonna move on.
I don't know what she's drinking. Let me just see what it is.
It's water.
Uh-oh.
It's water.
Yep.
Lauren.
Hi, Simon.
How are you?
I'm so good. I'm just over the moon right now.
Tell everybody who you are and where you're from.
I'm Loren Allred. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, and I'm a singer.
One of my favorite movies ever was The Greatest Showman. Mm-hmm. And one of my favorite songs in the movie is the song Never Enough. And then I found out, actually, the girl who sings the song in the movie wasn't singing the song. It was actually Lauren's vocal.
Growing up, music's always been a really big part of my life. My parents are both music teachers, and I always loved to sing, and I would sing in my room for hours and hours and hours, but I was too shy to do it in public. When I was around 24, I had been waitressing for a while, and then I met the songwriters for the movie The Greatest Showman. They said, you know, we have a song, Never Enough. Can you come in and sing the demo for it? So they can show it to whoever they want to sing it eventually. I went into the studio and I sang the song. And then they said, we're thinking about having the actress lip sync to your vocal. And I just thought, oh my gosh. I was so excited to just have my voice be in the film. I felt so proud because, you know, people were hearing my voice and that's what I had dreamed of. But people didn't know that I had sung the song in the movie. So when they heard me singing, people would say, you sound just like the movie. Wow. And it wasn't really until that moment that I thought, I need to just go for this. But I wasn't really ready for a stage like America's Got Talent. And so I decided to go on Britain's Got Talent to get my feet wet. Some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
Oh my God!
I went on that stage and I did the scariest thing for me. I knew this moment could be make or break it for me. It just felt so validating. It really was a dream come true.
Loren Allred, you are not in the final three.
I did not win, but I faced my fear. And I was really, really proud of that.
You know, I was actually very starstruck.
Oh, really?
Yeah, for me, this is almost like being in a movie right now. I really think you should sing Never Enough. Let's do something unbelievable where everyone goes, oh my God, I've never heard that version before.
Yeah. This version of Never Enough is brand new. I think it's a step up. I'm going to be testing my vocal range. I'm 34 years old, and I just felt like if I don't give this one more shot and be fearless, then I might regret it. I have big dreams. I want to be on Broadway, put out my own albums, and I feel like if I just knock it out of the park tonight, then maybe those dreams can come true.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, thousand spots, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough for me, never, 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 never for me, for me.
Thank you.
I mean, that's amazing that such great talent is so not known and behind the scenes, and so wonderful of you to bring it forward and introduce it to the world.
Look up, 'cause here I come.
I mean, how lucky are all of us right now that we got to witness this live right in front of our eyes? It was just absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much, Heidi. Thank you.
Mel.
I'm actually lost for words, because that is just amazing what you can do.
Thank you so much. I'm blown away.
That was honestly spectacular. And to have that moment almost taken away from you.
Yeah.
And no one knows it was you, and now you've got the guts to come back on this show and tell America, this is me, is so special. I really hope that America get behind you and give you the break that I genuinely believe that you deserve, because you are an extraordinarily good artist.
You know, there was a while when I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, and I thought maybe that's what I was meant to do. And
until now.
You know, I'm ready and I'm here, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Well, Simon's dream team is gonna leave. Simon has not missed.
Is this Sofie Dossi? This is contortion on steroids.
Who's mentoring Sophie?
Heidi.
Oh my goodness! Sophie Dossi!
That was my pick.
Yes.
That's a great choice. The first time we saw you, you were only 14 years old.
Yes.
How old are you now?
I'm 22 now.
Oh my God, all grown up!
My name's Sofie Dossi, and I'm 14 years old.
What is it you're going to be doing for us today?
I'll be doing hand balance and contortion. I had discovered a YouTube video of a contortionist and thought it was really cool. I'd watch these videos over and over until I got those moves just right. I just kept teaching myself at home, and it became an obsession with me. I was so young, I was so new to everything.
What planet are you from?
I've always watched America's Got Talent and never would have thought in a million years it would change the rest of my life. I've had so many doors open up for me since. I started a YouTube channel that has almost 10 million subscribers. I've even released my own music and guest starred on some TV shows. But when I found out I was chosen for Fantasy League, I was so honored. I felt like I had to make America proud. And being on Heidi's dream team, I'm so excited.
Hello!
Hi. I've been a fan of her since I first saw her. I mean, when you look at her on all her social media platforms, she's become, you know, really like a superstar.
What is this?
So gorgeousness.
These are my designs for bodysuits.
You actually drew these?
I drew these, yes.
You're good.
This time I'm really taking it to the next level in the sense of danger. Ooh. And
would you be surrounded by fire?
That,
you know?
I mean, that could really be cool too.
Yeah.
Let's smoke this place up.
Okay, here we go.
I want to show Heidi that she was right to pick me for her dream team. This time, I'm here to win.
Nervous.
expecting it either.
Very superstitious.
That's good.
Very superstitious. That is bound to fall. Superstition ain't
Listen, this is competitive, and I don't like to give my fellow mentors credit.
But keep it coming. Go on.
But if tonight was my golden buzzer, I would use it on you. I definitely
would. Thank you.
I think I'm going to have to agree with Howie, because that looked very well rehearsed and slick.
Well done. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, so I felt actually quite emotional, Sophie, because I'm seeing you grow as an artist and have the guts to come back and compete again against some of the best acts in the world and actually get better.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
I have a feeling this might be your year.
Thank you so much.
Everything, and I don't want anyone to kerfuffle this, as Mel would say. I will give you this golden buzzer.
No way!
Right now.
My dreams come alive.
Five spots.
Sofie Dossi, you are going straight to the AGT Fantasy League Final!
This is
so insane. I mean, I'm like speechless right now. I don't know what to say.
I want to say that you did not really actually meet my golden buzzer, but you know, I push it for you because I love you and I believe in you and I think you're amazing.
That was great.
One more time for Sofie Dossi.
So excited for this performance that you're about to do.
Thank you, Mel.
But your voice is just incredible. But the story is what gets me. Like, it makes me fall in love with you even more.
My entire life, I've struggled with self-acceptance.
I've always had a passion for music and performing, but I hated the way that I look. This whole concept of the mask happened. I would masquerade my face, but I'd still be able to love what I do. America's Got Talent was the first time that I really felt validated. They just said they loved me. They loved my voice. Then live shows came and it kind of just crumbled a little bit. I had to perform from Australia, which was so hard.
Going into the semifinals, Christina Ray!
It was so heartbreaking. I think because I was on such a roll. I felt like I was finding myself through this show and it just kind of just halted.
Who is your next draft pick, Mel?
I'm going with the emotion.
Oh, I like this guy.
Yes, Sheldon Riley. Wow.
That's a good one.
He's really good.
Yes, he is.
Oh my gosh, he looks so good.
So happy for me.
AGT completely changed my life. I was a grand finalist at the Eurovision Song Contest. I've appeared in Vogue, Rolling Stone, Billboard.
That's kind of why I wanted to come back as well. I think the whole world has seen me in these masks for years and years.
Are you saying you want to?
I don't know. Well, this is what I want your help with, because I'm just like...
I'd love to see your face. So if you feel like you want to maybe take it off halfway through or at the end. Well, either way, I'm going to be excited to hear your voice.
I'm glad you're excited. I'm nervous as hell.
No, don't be nervous. I chose him because I think people will really identify with his struggles and what he's been through. I hope he takes his mask off.
I've just spent so much time trying to visually be enough for people that maybe the talent that I have is enough.
Closer to you, you're stuck on me like a tattoo.
Thank you so much.
You are not here anymore. Never been a moment. You were the guy.
That's amazing. Wow, Mel.
Incredible.
Wow, Sheldon. How did that feel?
So good. So
it
good.
Did? Yes.
So good.
I have to say, oh, you're gorgeous, by
you
the
are.
Way.
I just you are
gorgeous.
To say that.
And I'm not just saying that. Heidi.
You do look gorgeous, and you did Thank a very you, beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I got to tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have yeah. inside ourselves. Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business. Mm-hmm. And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer. Thank you know? You. So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Taking the mask off in front of everyone. What a beautiful performance.
Hey, buddy. This is a song. It's just gonna be a massive hit that thing.
Stage.
We are 30 people over here.
30 people and yeah. one girl. Girl power's holding her own. Yes!
Simon, what did you think?
What did I think? I think this was a step up. I think the fact that you put your title on the line to come back to try and win this says so much about you, because this was world class.
The audience is going to vote. Only 6 acts go through tonight. Good luck.
Oh, I love them. I would have stolen them.
Oh my God.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You fuck around this cat team now. But when a girl walks in with an itty bitty racing around thing in your face, so fellows, let your girl freak out the right way. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake that puppy butt.
Simon?
Well,
that was genius. No, really, because weirdly, it made you realize how difficult this is.
It did.
It genuinely did, you know, because sometimes you don't want to see everything. But actually, by seeing everything, it made it even funnier.
Shadow Ace is out of the shadow.
And, you know, what's great about your act is, you know, whether you're older or if you've got the mentality of an 8-year-old, Mel, for instance, I mean, did you like him?
Can I just say, I could not stop laughing. You brought me so much joy.
Yes.
Just bashing Howie's head over and over. I loved it. I absolutely loved it.
Thank you so much.
I mean, you've had 230 million clicks online before. I think you will double it with this performance.
This was better. The song choices were genius.
Yes. Everything was genius. I want to wish you the best of luck.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, buddy.
It was really, really good.
Shadow Ace! Oh, my goodness. First of all, you gave new meaning to the term head-to-head competition.
We started saying it back in 2020. I had this idea, what if we took gospel sound and we put it to everyday music?
And we were like, boom, here you go, world.
I loved everything about this. This was what we were looking for.
Brilliant.
I knew that we were on to something special.
The act leaving the competition, sainted.
When they told us we were going home,
that was quite a blow for us.
Some members of our group came home to eviction papers or being fired from a job.
We could dwell with the losses and amongst the bad times, but crying versus laughing,
right.
Some people like to, you know, that's, I like to laugh. And we want to go to that part of life
right.
Where we are triumphant.
I was shocked when they didn't make it through to the finals. I wanted them
on my team.
Thank you, Simon. Mm-hmm. We love you.
The first thing I said was, we've got to get you the best song in the world.
And I thought, it has to be Purple Rain.
I don't know if I can get it, but I'm gonna try.
Five, six.
I mean, I instantly begin to get visions. Like, I see it, let's do it. We have this amazing opportunity because Sainted is back.
We back, baby.
And we're ready to show America a different side of ourselves.
Yes.
So y'all know we have this thing with clearance and we need to get permission for a song.
We have to prepare for the possibility that Purple Rain is just not going to clear.
It never clears.
It never clears.
Never.
It doesn't clear.
I'm not going to let go of this. If you believe in this and you want to do it, then I'm going to somehow make this happen.
Hey, hold it.
We need to prepare two different songs just in case it doesn't clear. It's the night before we're supposed to perform.
We still don't have a final song. It's...
I know y'all don't know what to expect, because I damn near don't even know what to expect.
Hold the press!
No!
Okay, we have an update. So Prince's estate has been gracious enough to make an exception and give you permission to perform Purple Rain.
It's the 40th anniversary of Purple Rain. It's like, okay, we have to honor Prince, the legend.
Back again.
And this is different from what we already did yesterday?
Yes.
But we gotta do it as quickly as possible, folks. We do not have a lot of time.
Simon fought for us.
This is what we've been waiting for.
The dream is to dream bigger.
Yes.
Yeah.
Purple rain.
mic drop. Taking off the world.
Oh my God. Wow. Howie.
You know, I know for a fact that that young man at the end of the table was up till midnight clearing that song.
Thank you.
We asked people on this show to step it up. You just stepped it up beyond. It was amazing. I'm so proud. Let me know.
Mel.
I really don't like you. I really don't.
That's it.
They were brilliant. All right, all right, all right.
Simon knows what's up.
I just connected with you from that first audition. Then we spoke on the phone. And I said, how would you feel about singing my favorite song of all time, Purple Rain? And I just heard this scream.
Aww.
And I thought, that's a yes. I think Prince is the greatest artist of all time. And you said it was going to be good. It wasn't. It was incredible. It was, honestly, a moment I will never, ever, ever forget. And I really pray that this moment will change your lives. And I'm going to give you something from my heart.
And I crash down to my knees. You'll pick me up, running through my knees. Even if I'm around, with no one to call, I will still hear that something beautiful.
You don't mess around, do you?
Satan! They are going all the way to the finals, y'all! Talk to you. What does this mean to you right now?
I remember being a kid rehearsing in the mirror, pretending that we were before crowds like this. Never stop believing, always keep dreaming. You can do it, you can make it.
One more time for fainting.
We have the golden buzzer.
Yes.
We are out to win it all.
There's only 5 spots left. Who wants to go next?
Who are you?
We are a boys band.
We are
Trophy Chabal. Yeah.
We watched America's Got Talent for years, and our first audition, we are so excited.
3,000 yeses.
And going to the live show,
we were so nervous.
You gotta hit some of the notes. They were really off.
We did not do our best singing that night.
Hello?
Mel B?
We wanted second chance, and now...
Welcome to my dream team.
We have one.
I'm from a girl group. They're the ultimate boy band. I mean, it's a no-brainer.
And we are so excited to learn from her.
It's actually complicated choreography that you do. It's not like Spice Girls just did that a lot.
Yeah?
I did the choreography.
Cool. You did.
I love these guys.
Really?
Yeah, it's my cup of tea.
We have been training, we have been practicing. We want to show how much we improved and make Mel B proud.
They love me. Thank you.
Howie, you pushed the buzzer.
Oh,
what is that?
He pushed the buzzer.
Oh.
They worked at their craft. They're bigger and better than ever.
Because of me.
Yeah, because of you.
Go for it.
Go
we
for can't. It.
We want to see you perform.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Have fun.
They are hilarious.
So, I know.
If they're good, I'm going to take
them. No, come on.
What's up, AGT?
I would love
Heidi.
That.
I feel like you totally improved from the last time we saw you guys. I also love that you came back, you know, even though he buzzed you the last time.
To help
so
them.
I feel like that's very humble of you to be like, you know what?
Yeah.
We're going to work harder and come back and show them. And I feel like you just did.
Yes.
Boom.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Thanks so much.
Very cute. No, Simon.
You're not the best singers in the world. That wasn't the best song I've ever heard.
Hey, come on, Simon.
He's so tough.
I was getting to the good bit. I love the fact that you are old school. And actually, every time you come on, it makes me feel happy. This
Thank
was
you.
Way better than the first audition we saw.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Howie.
No, I don't want to know what he's got to say.
Here's the thing. It doesn't matter what I say because ultimately the audience has the choice. Yeah. The audience votes.
You are great. Team Mel B.
Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look, they are what they are.
I mean,
they brought that.
A little corny.
Yeah,
no, I felt that's like was... what I love.
I also love a little corniness. I do.
Looking out for a better day.
before tonight, I'm a huge fan, and I've been following you guys for a long time on social media.
Thank you.
You always put a smile on my face and everybody's face, and I think at this time in our lives, nothing is more important than putting a smile on anybody's face.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Heidi?
I think all of you are absolutely adorable. I love the comedy within the dancing. I love when you break it all down and it's like slow motion, everything. It was beautiful. Thank you for that.
I'm just gonna say what I think everybody in the audience is thinking, which is you are just brilliant. Seriously brilliant. So talented. You work hard for this. Winning is important to you. Thank you for coming all this way. It means a lot.
I love you guys.
Feed Mel B. Yes. Thank you.
That was great.
That was really good.
Okay, your fate is now in the audience's hands. Good luck, guys, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Do you follow them?
No, but I want to follow them.